7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories.
Something about that glory, Kasey Kahne is a winner.
Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least he goes in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later.
Once I was 20 years old,
Kasey Kahne, the fan favorite, wins the Street Stars.
The poll winner's gonna take the checkers. Kasey Kahne wins at Pocono. Kasey Kahne wins at Sonoma.
That's incredible. That's impressive.
On a Labor Day weekend, Kasey Kahne gets it done and goes to victory lane.
All right, who's going to make the Daytona 500?
I'm Lee Stewart. Now Kane's fighting back. It's Kasey Kahne
and Red Bull Racing scoring the win, breaking a long dry spell. Kasey Kahne wins the Cobalt Tools 500.
Around the turn to the front straightaway, the 13th career win for Kasey Kahne is the Coca-Cola 600.
And more than likely, Kasey Kahne will be running for a championship, but he's going to get his second win here today, and it's going to be his first ever at New Hampshire.
Way to go.
And Kasey Kahne wins the Boot City 500 at Bristol.
This is a team and a driver that I've been waiting and waiting and waiting to break out and to just tear off 2 and 3 wins. What a performance by them today.
We're going to talk about him being part of the chase for sure.
And not only that, probably being a championship contender.
The checker flag at Pocono today, Kasey Kahne. Checker flag in the air, the timeliest of wins for Kasey Kahne, who punches his ticket into the chase for the NASCAR Spring Cup.
7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.